Just put it to my head and pull the trigger. No chickening out. No, I can't.
In the switching system, today's rail schedule has been greatly altered. We apologize to any customers who are in a hurry. The next stop is Iwatodai. Iwatodai.
This is the final train bound for Tatsumi Port Island. Departure.
been waiting a long time. If you want to proceed, then please sign here. It's a contract. There's no need to be scared. It only binds you to accepting full responsibility for your actions. Very well. Time is something no one can escape. And so it begins.
Who's there? How can you be? But it's... Don't tell me. Wait.
I didn't think you'd arrive so late. My name is Mitsuru Kirijo. I'm one of the students who live in this dorm.
Who's he?
He's a transfer student. It was a last-minute decision to assign him here. He'll eventually be moved to a room in the boys' dorm.
Is it okay for him to be here?
I guess we'll see. This is Yukari Takeba. She'll be a junior this spring, just like you.
Hi, I'm Yukari. Yeah. Nice to meet you, too.
It's getting late, so you should get some rest. Your room's on the second floor at the end of the hallway. Your things should already be there.
Oh, I'll show you the way. Follow me. This is it. Pretty easy to remember, huh? Since it's right at the end of the hall. So, any questions? Huh? What contract? Can I ask you something? On your way here from the station, was everything okay? I see. Never mind then. Well, I better get going. I'm sure you still have other questions, but let's save them for later, okay? Good night. Yukari, are you awake? Good morning. Did you sleep okay? Mitsuru Senpai asked me to take you to school. Are you ready to go? Okay, then let's go. We have to take the monorail to get there. Bet your last school wasn't like that, huh? This is my favorite part, when it feels like you're gliding over the sea. Our stop is Port Island Station at the end of the line. From there, we walk. Have you ever heard of Tatsumi Port Island? It's a man-made island. They built our school right in the middle. Oh look, you can see it now. morning. Well, here we are. Welcome to GekkoCon High. You're gonna love it here. You're okay from here, right? You should go see your homeroom teacher first. The faculty office is right there to the left. And that concludes the tour. Do you have any questions before I go? Me? I don't know. I haven't looked at the classroom assignments yet. Hey, about last night, don't tell anyone what you saw, okay? See you later. Are you the new student? 11th grade, correct? Wow, you've lived in a lot of different places. Let's see. In 1999, that was what, 10 years ago? Your parents... I'm sorry. I've been so busy I didn't have time to read this beforehand. I'm Miss Toriyumi. I teach composition. Welcome to our school. Have you seen the classroom assignments? You're in 2F. That's my class. But first, we need to go to the auditorium. The welcome, follow me.
As you begin the new school year, I'd like each of you to remember the proverb, when applied to student life, this means...
Psst, hey. You came to school with Yukari this morning, right? I saw you two walking together. Hey, I have a question. Do you know if she has a boyfriend? I see. I thought you might know, but... guess not. So how well do you know her?
I hear talking. I believe it's someone in Ms. Toriyumi's class.
Shh, be quiet. You're going to get me in trouble.
What's up, dude? How's it going? Me? I'm Junpei Iori. Nice to meet you. I transferred here when I was in 8th grade. I know how tough it is being the new kid. So I wanted to say, hey, see what a nice guy I am? Hey, it's Yucatan. I didn't think we'd be in the same class again.
At it again, huh? I swear, you'll talk to anyone if they'll listen. Did you ever think you might be bothering someone?
What? But I was just being friendly.
If you say so. Anyway, some coincidence that we'd be in the same homeroom, huh? Funny, huh?
Hello? Are you forgetting that I'm in this class too? By the way, I heard you two came to school together this morning. What's up with that? Come on, give me the dirt.
What are you talking about? We live in the same dorm. There's nothing going on, okay? Why are people even talking about it? Now you have me worried. Hey, you didn't say anything to anyone about you-know-what, did you? Okay, good. seriously, don't say anything about last night, all right? What?
Last night?
Wait a minute. Don't get the wrong idea. Listen. I just met him yesterday, and there's absolutely nothing between us. Jeez. I've got to go. I've got something to take care of for the archery team. But you better not start any rumors.
Who cares? She's so paranoid. But hey, it's your first day here and people are already talking about you. Believe it or not, she's actually pretty popular. You the man. This is gonna be a fun year. I can feel it. Whoa, check out the jocks on the run. Say, you thinking about joining a club? You'd be joining as a new member, though, so you won't be able to apply for a little while.
Welcome back.
I'm going out for a bit.
Hmm?
Have you seen the newspapers lately?
I know. People who had no problems before are suddenly developing acute cases of apathy syndrome. I've seen it in the news quite often lately. They say it's due to stress, but...
Yeah, right. It has to be them. Otherwise, it's not worth my time.
You have a one-track mind. Will you be-
Don't worry, I'm just getting a little practice.
This isn't a game, Akihiko. He's back.
So, this is our new guest. Good evening. My name is Shuji Ikutsuki. I'm the chairman of the board for your school. Ikutsuki. Hard to say, isn't it? That's why I don't like introducing myself. Even I get tongue-tied sometimes. I apologize about the confusion regarding your accommodations. However, it may take a while longer before you receive the proper room assignment. Is there anything you'd like to ask? To welcome you, of course. Speaking of which, where's Mitsuru, Yukari?
She's upstairs.
As diligent as always, although it doesn't hurt to come down and say hello. Do you have another question? There were only 4 students in this door. You, Yukari here, Mitsuru, and a senior named Akihiko Sanada. I hope you all get along. Do you have another question? Then, I hope you have a successful school year. Now, if you'll excuse me, you must be tired from all the excitement. You should go to bed early. As they say, The early bird catches the bookworm. Please forgive the bad pun.
You'll get used to his lame jokes.
Working hard? So, how's he doing?
He went to bed a little while ago. He's asleep now. Mr. Chairman, do you think he's...
Well, let's wait and see for now. The dark hour is approaching.
This sucks. What's happening to me?
He's still sleeping. The dark hour occurs every day at 12 midnight. You could say it's the hidden hour. During this time, an ordinary person transmogrifies into a coffin and is oblivious to all that occurs.
Then he must be...
As you can see, he's retained his human form. He's asleep, but he's definitely experiencing the dark hour. The only question that remains is whether or not he has the potential. Although, he must. If he didn't, they would have preyed on him by now.
Scary.
In any case, we should continue to monitor him for a few more days.
Yes, sir. I feel kind of bad, though, spying on him like this.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. My name is Igor. I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This is Elizabeth. She's a resident here, like myself.
Pleased to meet you.
This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. Only those who have signed the contract can enter this place. Henceforth, you shall be welcome here in the Velvet Room. You are destined to hone your unique ability, and you will require my help to do so. I only ask one thing in return. That you abide by the contract and assume responsibility for the choices you make. Hold on to this.
Whenever I hang out with the guys from school, we usually end up here. There's a karaoke box, an arcade, and this is where you come to rent out CDs, too. Then there's that club over there. But of course, I've never seen the inside.
Welcome back.
How is he?
The same as last night.
Very interesting. Even those who have the potential tend to be unstable at first. Memory loss, disorientation. But this subject is rather unique. He hasn't exhibited any of the common symptoms.
But we're treating him like a guinea pig.
I understand your concern, but it's imperative that we recruit new members. I heard he's your classmate. Wouldn't you be more comfortable working with someone from the same grade?
Yeah, I guess. But still.
Command room. Is that you, Akihiko?
You're not gonna believe this. This thing is huge. Unfortunately, I don't have time to talk. It's chasing me. I wanted to let you guys know. I'm almost there.
Does that mean he's bringing that thing here? Mr. Chairman, let's suspend our observation for now. We'll prepare for battle.
Right. Be careful.
Akihiko!
I'm all right. Get ready to be surprised. It'll be here any second.
This is no time to joke around.
It's one of them, Akihiko?
Yes, but not an ordinary one.
What the? You've got to be kidding me!
Mr. Chairman, please head for the command room. Takiba, go upstairs and wake him up. Then escape out the back.
But what about you two?
We'll stop it here. You led it to us, Akihiko, so I'm afraid you'll have to fight.
Like I had a choice. What are you waiting for, Yukari? Go!
I'm going!
Door's locked. I think we're safe for now. You gotta be kidding me. You climbed up the wall?
there. You're on the roof.
That gigantic shadow. Just what is it we're dealing with?
Let's go, Mitsuru. Wait.
That's the thing that attacked this place. We call them shadows. Oh, yeah. I have to fight. I can summon mine. No problem. Here goes.
What was that?
Is it over? Are you okay? Come on! Please! Can you hear me? Answer me!
It's so nice to see you again. You became unconscious after awakening to your power. I see that it was Orpheus that heeded your calling. That power is called a persona. It is a manifestation of your psyche. A persona is a facet of your personality that surfaces as you react to external stimuli. You can think of it as a mask that protects you as you brave many hardships. Use your persona ability. You must channel your inner strength. The ability evolves as you develop your social links, your emotional ties with others. The stronger your social links, the more powerful your persona ability. Please remember that. Now then, time marches on in your world. I shouldn't keep you here any longer. Next time we meet, you will come here of your own accord. Until Till then, farewell.
You're awake. How do you feel? Thank goodness you finally came to. Oh, this is Tatsumi Memorial Hospital. It's just a short walk from the station. The doctor couldn't find anything wrong with you. He said you were just exhausted. I'm sorry I couldn't do anything. But your power, it was amazing. You mean the shadows? They're what we're fighting against. And the power you used, we call it Persona. We'll explain everything later. I'm sorry I didn't tell you before. I wanted to tell you that I'm sort of like you. My dad died in an accident when I was little. My mom and I aren't exactly on good terms. You're all alone too, right? To be honest, I already know about your past. But it didn't seem fair, so I wanted you to know about mine. It was back in 99. There was a big explosion in the area. Supposedly, my dad died in the blast. And he was working in a lab run by the Kirijo, so I'm hoping that if I stick around long enough, I'll find out something. That's why I'm going to Gekkoukan High. Why I was there when this happened to you. Of course, I panicked and wasn't much help. It was my first time fighting them too. I'm sorry. You wouldn't have to go through all this if I wasn't such a coward. Really? But still, here I am telling you all this the minute you wake up. While I was waiting, I thought to myself, I've been hiding so many things from him. As soon as he wakes up, I'll tell him the truth. So, thanks for listening. I've been wanting to share that story with someone for a long time. All right, I'm gonna get going. I'll let the others know you woke up.